These are African daisies. And since I'm a seed collector, you can see that there's some seeds right here that you can easily collect for next year.